Wi-Fi is one of the most useful parts of our life, and yet, it is also very frustrating. If you are plagued by slow speeds, bad reception, poor signal and other Wi-Fi issues. Here, I am going to show you 8 simple ways to boost up your Wi-Fi speed and signal strength. First one, use the routers with latest Wi-Fi technology. One of the best ways to get fast and strong signal. It is to use up-to-date hardware. So, if you are planning to buy a router, go for one with latest Wi-Fi technologies. Those in these pictures are some of the suggestions for you. You can select one according to your requirements. Now the second way. Put your router in a perfect spot. The best place for a router is somewhere in the center of the home, so you have the best coverage possible throughout your home. Also, it is good to put the router on a table or a shelf, rather than the floor. If you want the best signal, put your router out in the open, free from all obstructions. The third method is to point the antennas perpendicularly. The best placement of Wi-Fi router antennas. It is to point one antenna vertically and the other horizontally, as shown here. The fourth one. Secure your Wi-Fi with password. Protect your Wi-Fi network with a WPA password. It can thwart Wi-Fi thieves. These thieves might be causing to slow down your network speed, because more devices will result in slower speeds. It also offers a vital security. The fifth way. Keep it away from electronic devices. Most people keep their routers near the television or telephone or any other electronic devices. If you want to get Wi-Fi signals without any interference, keep it away from wireless appliances as well as other electronic devices. Sixth method is to select the right wireless channel. If your neighbor is using Wi-Fi network, their routers may be interfering with yours. Just like radios and televisions, wireless routers can operate on a number of different channels. If you and your neighbor are using same channel, it will cause the signal to degrade. So switch between the channels and find the best one for you. There are many web tools to find out the right channel for your location, such as Wi-Fi Stumbler and Wi-Fi Analyzer. The next one. Increase your Wi-Fi range with some simple tricks. For this you can use an old beer can, or a food strainer in your kitchen, or by carefully folding tin foil into a parabola, as shown in these pictures. These simple tricks make some difference in your signal strength. The final one is to set your router to reboot on a schedule. Rebooting your router is one good method to speed it up. The best practice is to set an automatic reboot once a day or so. It is better than rebooting it manually whenever your Wi-Fi is slow and sluggish. These are some simple tips you can do it in your home to increase your Wi-Fi speed and signal strength. Try to apply the most suitable method for your Wi-Fi router and get extra speed and go fast. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe our channel if you like.